What's up?
I need to know something.
What did you want to know so badly?
A kung fu girl once told me, when in doubt, start throwing punches. What are you to me?
Now I get it. I guess I'd say you should try punching a little harder. You find what you are looking for?
I thought you would disappear once I became human. But I was wrong. You're not a bug or another voice in my head.
Wow, that's rude. You're the one who called me, you know. But now that you've figured that out, why don't we get back to our original purpose? Trick or... What? No candy!
I think we're probably past that.
Jacko versus Jacko.
He's just ahead. Are you ready?
Thank you. For being so supportive, I mean. I was so obsessed with fulfilling my purpose that I pushed you away.
Don't sweat it. You're stuck with me through thick and thin. Looks like merging these partitions is going to take a bit longer.
Perspective changes everything. It may be convenient for things to stay the way they are, at least for now.
Sure, that's fine by me. I'm cool with rolling with it.
Then shall we?
I was able to repair the non-working sectors, but it's gonna be a while before I can merge the caches. So for now, I'm gonna pass the decoding and execution privileges to you, okay?
Maybe you're the adult here.
Nah, we're still both kids, but I'm the legs and you're the head.
In other words, instinct and reason.
Oh, or how about the face and the mask? I think that fits us better. Now, let's get this party started!
What brings you to me?
That's what I want to know.
Jacko versus Nagoriyuki.
Want me to tell you why you're here?
Will I find out if we fight him together?
Now you're getting it.
Why challenge me? I've nothing to do with you. How bizarre. It's as if there are two of you.
That makes this conversation easier.
Jacko versus Nagoriyuki.
So the two of you are one and the same.
I think we can help you.
As much as I hate to disappoint you, I'm afraid that would be impossible. You're not here to cut me down, nor be cut down. Why have you come?
To preach the diversity of our era.
How odd. It feels as though I've gained something. But what?
Wow! Am I seriously the only adult here?
What are you talking about?
You're both so awkward. See you around, maybe.
Why am I so full of doubt?
This place is so beautiful. A bit too spacious for one, though.
It is a samurai's duty to serve the one he believes in. But my war is over, and I have no master to serve. This world has no place for me.
I used to think the same, even though I had lots of people telling me otherwise. I was just lucky that I realized I already had someone. Someone nearer to me than anyone else.
Perhaps I have yet to find myself. The Book of Five Rings. I never imagined I would receive a lesson in Sunyata from someone so young. I give you my thanks. Let us meet again. Enough of this. Though I may have time to spare, this is a waste of it.
You're right. I'm sorry.
But I can sense what it is that is bothering you.
You can?
Recognize what ails you before you return to me. I yield. I am no match for you.
Maybe that was uncalled for. You've got it rough.
So many people imposing their ideals upon you.
Even if that were true, where could I possibly belong?
I'll show you.
You exhaust me. Why do you not fear me?
I mean, I do. but I want more friends.
I am a samurai, a relic of the past.
Which is a boring way of saying you're new to this world.
Me too. This is all new to me. We're two members of the same class.
Many have visited this place. Though I hate to echo the words of chaos, these are interesting times indeed. I must return to greet the ninja and the geisha for now. But we shall meet again. Farewell.